Jeffersonville Police need your help finding a missing man. They are looking for 72-year-old Tommy Lee Stevens. Police say he left his home around noon today, driving a gray-colored 2013 Chrysler 300 with tag number PZY7385. They say he hasn't been seen or heard from since. Police say Stevens has early onset of dementia. Call 478-945-3357 if you've seen him or if you know where he is.